I Support Marie asks, what song can describe your life right now? It would have to be either Price Tag by Jessie J, because I think that has such an amazing message behind it that I love to listen to. It makes me feel good. Or I Do by Colby Calais. At Tan Lin Ho, I hope that's right, whoever that is, says, how do you balance your busy life of music, TV, and your personal life? And we in Brazil love you. Thank you so much. I haven't been to Brazil yet, but I hope to go very soon. The balance is very important, or else I'll go crazy if I don't have like a little time for myself sometimes, or just to get away and hang out with my friends, even just to go to the movies. So my mom is my manager. And she's my mom first before my manager. So she most definitely doesn't care what is priority. She gives me a minute for myself and need to go hang out with my friends, or I'll go back to Texas and visit my family. So it is very important, and sometimes it gets very hard to do all of it, but I'm having fun and I haven't gone crazy yet, so. At Yeezy Dude ask who is your favorite rapper. Well, I grew up listening to Eminem because of my stepdad, so he's definitely one that holds a special place, but I also really love B.O.B. a lot. I think he's extremely talented. And I love Drake. Wait, you only asked for one, but those are a couple that I like. Danny asks, how do I see myself in 15 years? I hope that I'm happy, and I hope that my family is happy and healthy, and then I hope to continue to do what I love. I'm probably gonna slow everything down and just stick to acting for a bit, because that's where I kind of started, and that's probably my most passion. Mackenzie asks, what was my inspiration to become a singer? I was actually named after a Tejano singer, and so I was raised with a lot of different styles of music in my life. My mom loved like the Rat Pack, so she listened to Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra, and we listened to like Ella Fitzgerald. And then my dad was a DJ, so he would listen to Tejano music and rap and hip hop. And then I was obsessed with Britney Spears, so I kind of have like a kind of crazy eclectic group of music taste. So I grew up with music and I loved singing. I was an only child, so I performed for my whole family. I was in the grocery store and I just bust out in song, and for no reason at all. So I think that's kind of where it started, is just having so many different musical influences around me. Hey, I'm Selena Gomez. Thank you for watching my Ask Reply on Vevo.